Where does cholesterol come from?
Cholesterol comes from two major sources, your body and your diet. The liver produces 75% of the cholesterol in your blood, and that's heavily dependent upon your genetics and your lifestyle choices, such as exercise and, again, diet. The remaining 25% of the blood cholesterol comes from your diet, primarily from foods that are high in trans fats and saturated fats, such as red meat, dairy products, and eggs.